When we got close to the beach, there was one machine gun. He took a liking to my boat, and he was peppering the ramp. And the ramp is about 2 or 3 inches steel, so we could absorb the peppering and the sniper fire. It was very loud from the fire, and the coxswain screamed, "Drop the ramp," and I never heard him. Then he screamed again, "Drop the ramp," and I froze. I knew when I dropped the ramp, the bullets that were hitting the ramp would come into my boat. And then he screamed at the top of his lungs. He says, "God damn, DeVita, drop the effing ramp."
I'm Phil Klei. I'm a veteran and a writer and the host of American Veteran, Unforgettable Stories. Each episode of this podcast will feature one veteran, and each vet will tell us their story. We'll hear from every generation: a World War II navigator, a nurse in Vietnam, a cook in Iraq, a sniper in Afghanistan. We'll hear why they joined the service.
"I thought, this is exactly what I need more of. I need this, because the reason I'm not successful, the reason I'm a bad kid, the reason I'm not good, is because I don't have discipline and structure in my life."
We'll hear what their training was like.
"All they did was yell at me. They couldn't even swear. I remember about a week into it, I'm laying there in my bunk at night, and the girls around me are crying, going, 'I want to go home.' And I'm laying there thinking, this is it? All they're going to do is yell at me? I can do this."
We'll hear about their time in the service.
"It wasn't until I became a sniper and had a chance to look at a person through a 10-power magnification scope and seeing everything about that person, their eyes, their nose, their mouth, their, you can see when they breathe, and you see exactly when the bullet impacts. You know, it's very intimate."
And finally, we'll hear what happened to them after their service.
"Nurses were coming in and saying, 'Whatever you do, when you hit the States, take your uniform."
American Veteran, Unforgettable Stories. The first episode drops on October 19th. You can subscribe wherever you get your podcasts.
You know, for 70 years, I never talked about it. My wife died 6 years ago. She never knew what I went through. Now I want to talk about it.